شان حدث من قبل تقريبا
At the edge of Beni Waleed this morning, mortar fire. Again, forces loyal to Libya's fugitive leader are fighting back. Outside the town, the former rebels have had to regroup, but they're still confident that victory is not far away.
I can tell you now that in the next few days, things will change. The picture will be completely different in Beni Waleed and in Sirte. I can assure you that the full liberation of Libya will not take long.
شعب الاستسلام ما نساوم ما نساوم